couldn't imagine, one, somebody doing this on their own, and two, I wouldn't wish this on my worst enemy.
I've cried harder than any man has ever cried or should be able to cry. And my wife was there to support me to where I could just put my head on her shoulder and cry.
It's that constant struggle where my inner voice wants to keep going forward and the good voice says, yeah, come on, you have that inner strength to do that. But the bad voice says, no, stay here and have another shot of liquor.
I was doing a Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde, and her being my caregiver at the time, being with me 24 hours, she would be the one that would have to put up with the intense roller coaster ride, if you will, of my feelings. So has it gotten better in the 5 years? Yes. Yeah. But do I still have the bad days that she still has to put up with? Yes.